Anyone who takes birth in that country, in that kingdom, is called Praja. So it is the duty of a king to give protection all Prajas, not that only human being or my brother or my sister, and not the animals, not the cows, not the goats, not the chickens, no. They are also Prajas.